Hello everybody, today I want to share with you about the new topics. This is an idea and a good news for you, alright? Okay, let's go with me. This Colombia armed to be an airline pilot now see happening Antarctica. Colombia historian Natalia Charal Milos, right? With seal on Livingstone Island in the Antarctica. Until recently, Antarctica explorers have most been mined from developed countries. But now the last frontier of the frozen continent are being mapped were drawn by a team led by a female pilot from a mountainous Ecuador Troll country of Colombia. Natalia Jara Milo, 33, is a geography master study at University de Los Angeles and Andes in Bogota, Colombia, who grew up with Colombia passion for both aviation and map, which she now put together as an Antarctic researcher. Yes, okay. She say after completing a history degree and her pilot license, a series of hard experience with her dream of working as a commercial airline pilot. A quick of fate saw her take up a job at the Colombia Ocean Commission, which in addition to being the government agency studying Colombia Pacific and Caribbean court, it is also charge of the Colombia Antarctic program. She was working there in 2014 when Colombia mounted their first ever independent Antarctic mission. Okay, everybody, she is a student. He study in Antarctic, you know Antarctic. All right, he he is a student. He study at Antarctic. Antarctic, you know Antarctic. Okay. Let's go. After made dash to submit the last minute application, she was about to go along as the first Colombian historian to ever visit the continent. Antarctic is a continent, all right? But on her next trip, she had new mission, testing out an Imbulus survey drone in the harsh cold condition of Whole Moon Island, an Antarctic island in the South Zealand, Okay, the next mission she go to on Iceland, Antarctic at South Zealand. Chara Milos say that despite advance in mapping technologies, the last map of whole moon Iceland was at a UK hydrological map from 1978. The map theoretics project took a drone picture, alright, drone picture at the 5 to 100 and 200 meters of altitude. Their photo was when blend together to create a authoritic file, photo relaxing, alright. Map and Chara Milo is due back in Antarctica at the end of 2019 to country mapping, and this is time the quadcopter and to see what has changed from season to season. All right, okay, thank you so much for today, for listen to me today about this topic, this Columbia. I'm to be an airline pilot, now she helping on Antarctica. All right, bye bye, thank you so much for listen today, bye bye.